How many degrees is 2 pi radians? All right, x amount of degrees over 360 degrees equals 2 pi radians over 2 pi radians. So these cancel out to 1. So you multiply 360 to both sides, we get x equals 360. So 360 degrees is 2 pi radians.